guys, so the video ended there. Obviously, the picture you saw in the beginning compared to the whole process looks a little bit different. So basically, I lost a lot of footage due to my hard drive filling up, and I didn't realize it. So I lost the whole sculpting process, which was everything I did in ZBrush, which I reworked these bandage wraps to, or leather wraps, whatever you want to call them. They're completely different than what they were. The other ones look kind of funny how they were shaped. They just didn't make any sense, so I reworked those. I came in here and did some sculpting on the axe head and on the handle here to make it look a little bit more wooden. That's all I really did in ZBrush. I didn't do a lot in ZBrush. Most of it was just textures handled in Substance Painter. But then I also did I did some texture reworks too, and so a lot of tweaking and then a lot of setting up in Marmoset, and I lost pretty much all of that. My hard drive filled up and I didn't pay attention, so yeah, I will open the Marmoset scene here, the updated one that you see the pictures of at the beginning here. Let's see. Turn off wireframe. As you can see, this is the final result of what they ended up looking like. I reworked literally, I even hate to post this because I reworked almost everything that you watch in the video, damn near. I mean, the base is still there, the base shape is still there, the base materials are still there, I just did a lot of tweaking. But yeah, this is my setup in Marmoset. It's pretty simple, just the skylight, and then I have three lights here. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. If you like it, let me know. I'm going to make another one, and I will make sure that my hard drive disk is not full. That way I actually record the whole thing, and you can watch the whole thing from start to finish. Really a fan of these like medieval weapons like this, like these, like a Viking style axe. I'm really a fan of making them. They're a lot of fun. So I'm gonna do quite a few more of these, and I'll do some videos over them. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. From the dead.